I always felt like if they put me on the field, they're never going to take me off.
Just a skinny little twerp out of Michigan. I didn't perceive him as a threat.
I'm going to make the decisions that I think are the best for the team. T-E-A-M as in team.
There's nothing else to talk about. Let's go.
What's so special about Tom? I'm going to talk trash to him and try to frustrate him.
Nobody's caring about no daggone records. We want that undefeated season.
He kept going, where's the respect?